So now we're on. Once it gets straight, it falls right in there. We're gonna fill this full of grease so we get a good seal. And then that outer lip will go right here, fasten it down. We'll fasten that ring to the bottom side of the housing, and we'll be set with our pinion bearing housing, or excuse me, our pinion shaft housing, and we'll insert it into the box.